Hey guys, Street Smart Joker here. So today it's nothing much. It's actually a unboxing kind of video. So there were a few requests from few of my followers asking if you can do an unboxing video. I've never tried it and I don't know how it goes, but here it is. So I recently ordered a set of comics from one of the collectors whom I met on WhatsApp. And this, what you see in front of you is what he has sent me. So let's open it up and see what I've got. I quite forgot because I keep ordering at times and then I keep forgetting what I ordered. So it has happened to me multiple times. So this parcel just arrived today, just in the nick of time, because actually I am traveling from tonight onwards. So if it had arrived one more day later, I would have been seeing this, let's say, after 10 days or so. So I was lucky that I got it today. And thanks to India Post for getting that done. And by the way, for people who don't know it, India Post and most of us people in the comic community send and receive books through India Post, because that is the cheapest medium as compared to all the others, all the DTDC and other courier services which are out there. So I will always recommend that. So this is, so one of the good thing which I like about some of the people who send me is the way they package it, because that is quite important. I mean, no use crying after you get a damaged package and the comics are also in a very bad condition, not something which anybody will be happy for. So the effort somebody takes to do a good packaging, it may not be very good, as in terms of there will be some expensive packaging material used. No, that's not the expectation. Is it's all about how good it is packaged, so that there is no damage to the comic books inside. That's all we care about, and he has done a decent enough job on that. As you could see, he's even written my name here. So there is one more layer which I need to cut through. That went off quite fast. So it's a very sleek packaging that he has done. Just cutting through the sides now, hoping that the comics are not damaged. So here it is. That is the set of comics that I have ordered. So this is what I have in front of me. As you could see, there are a set of Disney books here. Let's see what we have got. I will show that also to you before I give you. Sorry for the jerk. Yeah, so this is the first book. This is Disney Magazine Free Advent Calendar. Yeah, so there is also a poster or some sort still inside it. So it's pretty much in a very good condition. And I quite like it the way it is. Small book. It's an old book. I could see, like, it's a 30 pence book. So it should go. The publication should be pretty long back. Yeah, it is 1984, right? And but the papers look good. The book itself really look fantastic. So happy with it. Moving on, there is another one. Again, Disney Magazine. There is a slight dent in this one, as you could see on the side. Again, another 30 pence one. So number 24 this is, and the other one was number 25. This one is number 38. Again, a big book. I actually was expecting a small one. I expected this to be a smaller comic by itself, but this is quite large and in very good condition. So thanks for that. This is number 52. This is a older one is 65 pence, so I'm assuming this should be older. Yeah, this is 1 year later, this is 1985, but quite a nice book in a very nice condition. This is number 30. I don't know if there is that a duplicate? No, it's not. Thanks for that. Next one is 36. I'm quite happy on two things. One, the book is in very good condition, very colorful, right? And I haven't collected too many of Disney stuff, right? So this is also in a very good readable condition. So definitely want to go through this and read it. Of course, this is one of my favorite characters, Uncle Scrooge here in the Disney magazine. This is slightly damaged in the back, as you could see. None of the others were, so they were all in pristine condition. Another one with Goofy on the cover. Number 50. I wish I got a number one of this. That would have been really nice. This is number 46. Again, it features Uncle Scrooge. See, the fun part is, it says there is a free joke book inside. And it is actually there. I mean, I'm shocked with that, right? And the last one in the Disney series, this is number 47. Sony Cloak Radio with Goofy in it. So that is the list of Disney books which I have got. Then let's go to a few other comics. This is Justice League Day. Looks really nice, the cover. I'm super excited about this comic, which is a DC Comics Essential. It's Batman The Dark Knight Returns by Frank Miller. We all know what this book symbolizes. So, really happy to get one in single issue, even though this is not the, obviously it's not the original single issue, it's a reprint, but still, I'm happy to have got this one. And there are a lot of bunch of stuff about other books that you should pick up. Definitely will go through this one. And a few others are the Gotham Comics ones, the A4 sized Gotham Comics, Batman and Robin here, Superman, this not the Superman here, I think her name is some Shock Girl or something. This is another amazing cover, really wanted this. This was a Wolverine, one of my favorite characters, stands equal to Batman for me. So. Thanks for that, really nice comic. Another one I have again is Batman and Robin Adventures, number 17, Gotham Comics. Superboy. Then I have got couple of Constantine, number 10 and number 11. Right, so these are the comics that I've got from this package. Right, so that's my haul video. I hope you guys like it, and please do let me know if you guys did really like it, so that I would definitely do more unboxing of these kinds, and happy to share my excitement with you. Super excited with what I got today, and hope to get more soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.